Southbound 35th, crossing University Center.
637, units not involved in pursuit, stop, drop code.
Ship not involved in the pursuit, drop code.
Nope, going westbound Landis from 35.
Westbound Landis from 35th.
10-10, is Abel on scene?
20 seconds out. We've got them, but we're still too far away to call. Looks like they're going northbound now towards University from on that 35th, you guys, or what is that?
We are one street west of 35.
Okay, we're westbound on University, approaching Wabash, headed back towards the 805.
Jennifer, do you guys want CHP to get spikes on the 805?
Well, we're going to be going northbound on the 805, northbound on the 805 from University.
Chance 10, Sam.
Sam, I got enough units in the pursuit. I've had about two patrol guys almost hit me. They can back off.
Okay, again, code for three units in the pursuit. Anyone else back off? And do you guys want CHP to start for spikes?
10, Sam, affirm.
Passing the Alcohol Boulevard.
Passing Alcohol on the 805.
Lincoln 3, I want two units only and a canine in this pursuit. There's too many of the other ones. Back off and let Abel call it.
Okay, so only two units and a canine in the pursuit, please.
Abel, we're in the right lane. Speed's about 75 to 80 approaching Adams.
They have enough units.
Units
10-9.
850.
Abel, passing the Adams, northbound 805, approaching I-8.
And Sam, with Lincoln 3's permission, given the threat potential of these guys inside, I'd like to keep my three GST units if that's okay with him.
And Lincoln 3?
Yeah, but the other four can drop back, please.
10-4. Abel, eastbound 8. Eastbound 8 from 805.
Dog in it yet?
I have a few canines, but I don't know if anybody's 97 yet.
28 Norm, about 5 cars back.
Okay, canine from 5 cars back. Again, eastbound 8 from the 805.
Abel, we're approaching the 15.
Approaching the 15, 10-4.
37, I'm with him too.
Okay, 37, 10-4.
Fletcher, the next one's going to be Spring Street in Jackson.
10-4.
So I've just confirmed the canines do know there's a gun thrown from the vehicle.
20, Nora, yeah, affirm.
Approaching the 125, and I think it's, what is it, Severn or something like that out here? Still over in the number 3 lane at about 85 miles an hour.
10-4, so approaching 125 at about Severn.
Hey guys, you took Alcohol Boulevard from 8.
Did you say you took Alcohol?
East Avenue off-ramp down to El Cajon, heads up, guys. Cajon Boulevard Actual is the off-ramp here. Speed is 70 miles an hour. You got traffic up ahead of you. We'll keep you posted. CHP is working on moving into the area with spikes. If you can let the city of El Cajon know.
Jeff is doing that.
Going through Washington. Watch your intersections, guys. We got this guy. Got traffic from the right, officers. We're still heading kind of on El Cajon Boulevard. He's cutting over to the left. Hang on a U-turn, he made the first turn. Call that street, officer.
Someone call out the street, you just made a U-turn.
Yeah.
Ridgefield?
On Ridgefield, crossing over Palm.
Ridgefield crossing over Palm.
Okay, we're headed down towards, okay, they're gonna bail here, guys. We're sticking with the driver. They let the car roll. The driver's running westbound through the houses. We'll stick with him.
Okay, driver westbound through the houses.
Still runner westbound. There are dogs in that yard. He's jumping over the next fence to the west.
Need a perimeter.
Still runner westbound from you guys in that yard. He's still running westbound.
When someone can, call out a perimeter, please.
Well, he's moving out to the next street to the west. Now he's running in a southbound direction.
Need some streets for a perimeter.
Well, I can't watch him and adjust the map at the same time. You're gonna have.
Okay, so South Marshall.
He's continuing to move westbound now.
Okay, well, South Marshall and then Ridgefield is where it started. So from Ridgefield westbound towards South Marshall.
Okay, okay, guys, you're gonna have to go one street west and let me know when you get there. This guy is bushed in here.
Is he, east or west of the trolley?
He's east of the trolley, TJ. He is one street west, correction, east of the trolley.
Okay, is he mid-block or what is he?
Mid-block, he's run into a house area, a couple of buildings. He has not come out, so if you guys can go directly west of where the traffic stop is, we'll get you to him, but there's nobody over here at all. The officer with the flashlight, stop. Stop, he's west of you. Police car going southbound, stop. Stop. Police car going west, southbound. He's off to your left, one house behind you. Unit, get over. We need a unit on the west perimeter, which will be the trolley station. Okay, our suspect is, I believe, on the west side of that building that you guys are on the east side of. Officers in the driveway, go westbound in that driveway. Go westbound. You look up. He's ahead of you, upstairs, directly over you, right now on the second floor.
Help us out, Abel.
I can't do it any better than that. He's directly over where you guys were. You're on the ground floor. He's on the second floor, directly over you. That's the guy we saw.
We're on the floor. Well, if you have my light, being as you were talking to us, direct me from here.
He's inside Unit C.
He's inside Unit C. Can someone give the address of the street, please?
D is in David. I don't know the street. I want to say it began with a W. Got season's greetings on the front door upstairs.
Okay. I don't see a street with a W. Maybe Millar Avenue, and it's number D.
Affirm, it's Millar.
Okay, so it's going to be on Millar, number D.
Suspect is out.
Walk this way.
He's outside of trying to talk it back inside.
Okay, so I came outside and then went back inside. So we'll call it on Millar Avenue.
On hold here, we're taking it down there right now.
10-4. Keep in the air clear for an address on Millar Avenue. Last unit tonight?
360 Millar.
360 Millar, number D.
And we're on code 4 with this guy.
Yeah, I copy code 4 with that suspect, 360 Millar, number D.
Able, at least one more person bailed out of the car and ran eastbound from the traffic stop. Did anybody get eyes on him?
Yes, Bob, we got
11. Gentlemen in the black top of the yard just hit SIC.
Okay, there were several units trying to talk. Who was SIC?
GS11, a gentleman in a black shirt, blue jeans, the one who ran east, he's in custody.
Able, copy.
Able 10-4, did anybody else get out of the car?
Anyone else grab it other than the guy we have in custody on Millar and the guy with the black shirt? Well, it sounds like it was just those two. Again, SIC at 360 Millar, number D.
37 that they code 4 all the way around.
Can someone put out code 4 all the way around if you are?
Hey, GS12, just confirming, do we have 2 or do we have 3 rapids from the car?
Abel, could you tell if it was 2 or 3 rabbits?
Well, I only saw 2, but somebody early in the pursuit said there were 3 people, and that was news to me, so I don't know. The first unit behind the car, maybe they saw 3 people bail out.
GS24, we only saw 2 occupants in the vehicle, 2 occupants who were the primary.
2 occupants, and they're both SIC.
406, did this end in a collision?
I have to ask the primary units there. It looks like they left the car rolling when they bailed out, but we followed the driver. I don't know if it came to a stop harmlessly or what.
GS21?
GS12, yeah. He did, in fact, hit a car, so it will be a collision.
6-1, copy.
10-4, show me 97, and I'll check with El Cajon if they're going to take it or want me to take it.
10-4.
705, time. I'm here. I heard it was no collision. Was there one?
Hey, did you see it to a vehicle?
3916, 797, we'll work it out.
10-4.